What's up, guys? Lance Cassidy here, and we've got a brand new custom mod by Wreck out now. It's called Mirror Mode, and if it needs explanation, it is, well, simply the entire GoldenEye game, but all the levels are mirrored. So, because this would normally constitute a full Let's Play, I'm just going to give a little three-level sampler, and if you want to check out the whole thing, you'll have to go and download it. Also remains a little bit spoiler-free this way, but again, it's just mirrored, so I don't know how there's any real spoilers, but whatever, I'm rambling. Let's go. Bunker 1 seems like a good place to start. We know the story, we know the objectives. This is really going to test my muscle memory. Shit, that's right, the camera's over here now. I'm already fucking up. Oh dear. For the first time in a long time, I've actually got to concentrate when I play GoldenEye. Normally, I can damn near speedrun most of these levels. You know what? I don't need you. The traitor is killed! The world is safe! Don't have to do the rest of the game! Yay! Alright, whatever. So, Bunker 1 wasn't too bad. Let's just get out of here and move on to the next one. Makes for a little more drama when we leave. Okay, what will be a good one to play next? Depot. I think that's a good one. Streets is a little bit too linear, because even though there's multiple paths, you can still kind of find your way through it. Destroy computer network, obtain safe key, recover helicopter blueprints, locate Trevelyan's train. Why am I reading the objectives? We all know this game. So that means I go this way now. The computer network is not this way. Oh my lord. Wreck, what are you trying to do to me, man? And the mirror mode doesn't make this drone gun any easier to hit. Dude, are you kidding me? Nope, 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 nope. So, I gotta figure out how the hell to get out of here. I'm here now. Okay. Oh, body armor. I don't really need it, but... Damn muscle memory. Okay. And we're almost home. Okay, so maybe I'm not picking the best levels here, but I want to do something that's just going to be short and sweet, though. However, I guess we can make things a little bit more interesting. Because having to do a mirrored puzzle room. Oh, this is not going to be fun. So at least I know to stick to the wall this time. Take care of these two guards so they don't follow me. And make sure I go the right way. Alright, now hold on. Let's just think here. Normally I go to the left against the wall. So I go to the right against the wall. Now, see, normally I would just, you know, all the way through. Now I've actually got to think. Is it three tiles forward? It is. Nope, it's not. Damn. Alright, so... two tiles forward. Then do I go back to the center? Then forward two times. Shit. So two tiles. Then I go, I guess. Is it all the way over here? Yes, okay. So forward. Forward. Shit. And then. Damn it! Okay, so hold on. Sweet, okay. That was a bit more stressful than I needed for it to be. Dude, really? Get back out here! Oh, dear God! Where the hell did you come from? Alright, let's just kill the Baron and get out of here. So, okay. Yeah, I've got it right then. Remember, mirror mode. Son of a bitch. This is not easy, man. So... go to the left. Alright. Yeah, I apologize for the lack of any real commentary in this thing, but I'm actually forced to think a little bit now. Where is he? Where the fuck? Like, it's gotten dark in here, so like, I know the Baron saw me. Right, mirror mode. Okay, well, I got it. Wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but I got it. So I did just go ahead and play a few more levels. I'm probably just gonna go ahead and edit those out just to get a feel for the other stuff that is here. But this was intended to be just a little sampler. If you wanna really challenge yourself, if you think you're a good GoldenEye player, go check out the rest of this, because damn, facility and runway were, they were interesting. They were interesting. Wreck, I like this mod. It's definitely a challenge for the GoldenEye elites. And to Adam Bosun, let's see you do DLTK Mirror. Yeah. But in the meantime, if you all like the video, thumbs up, comment, subscribe. I say this every video. Links are in the description, Facebook, Twitter, Patreon. You know by now. Lance Cassidy, signing off.